हेलो वेलकम अगेन। वी आर कवरिंग एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग सिलेबस। द फर्स्ट सेक्शन वाज इंजीनियरिंग मैथमेटिक्स एंड इन दिस द कोर टॉपिक वाज लीनियर अलजेब्रा। सो द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक नेक्स्ट सब टॉपिक इज प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट। सो फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट इज दैट डिटरमिनेंट रिमेन्स अनअल्टर्ड व्हेन इट्स रोज एंड कॉलम्स आर इंटरचेंज। सो दिस इज योर determinant of a matrix. So that is a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 b3 are three rows. If their rows and columns are interchanged, rows are made column and column are made rows, then it will be first row will be a1 a2 a3 and second row will be b1 b2 b3 and third row is c1 c2 c3. So if these are interchanged, then determinant remains same. So delta will be equal to delta dash. So determinant is same. So second property is if two parallel lines are interchanged, then the determinant remains same, but its sign changes. The parallel line may be column, parallel line may be row. Suppose first, in the, so this is the given determinant of matrix. So if we interchange these two columns, this is second column and this is third column, then its determinant will be minus delta dash, okay, or minus delta, or delta will be equal to delta minus delta dash, or the determinant will remain same but sign will change, okay. So now if the lines are further interchanged, then delta dash will be your minus one square. Delta. Here from this we have interchanged this column and this column, this column and this column. Okay. So after interchanging we get determinant minus one square delta. Delta is determinant of first. Okay. So if we change the lines m times, then determinant will be minus one h power m into delta. Okay. Suppose if determinant is 2, then its determinant will be minus 2, okay, and its determinant will be again 2, okay. So these are the two properties of the matrix of the determinant. Third property, a determinant vanishes if two parallel lines are identical, okay. If two parallel lines, parallel line may be column, parallel line may be row, if these two rows are identical, then determinant is 0. If these two columns are identical, same, identical, then the determinant is 0. Okay. So now consider a determinant delta in which the parallel lines are identical. Okay. So by second property, by interchanging rows and columns, the determinant changes its sign. But when two rows are identical, then interchanging the identical lines will keep the determinant same. So delta will be equal to delta dash, but it will be equal to minus delta. Or we can say 2 delta is equal to 0, or delta will be 0. Or we can say determinant of a matrix or of a matrix having two identical lines will be 0. Okay. The next property is if each element of a line is multiplied by the same vector, will be multiplied by the same vector, okay, then determinant will also get multiplied by that vector. Then if the determinant of this is delta, then determinant of a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 c3 is delta, then determinant of this matrix will be p into delta. Okay. So next, if each element of a line consists of m terms, the determinant can be expressed as sum of m determinants. So these are the lines. Okay, and third line is c1 plus d1 minus e1 plus second element c1 plus c2 plus d2 plus e2 plus minus e2, c3 plus d3 minus e3. Then this can be expressed individually by three determinants like this. Okay, so that is the sum of m determinants. First determinant is a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 c3 plus a1 b1 d1 a2 b2 b2 a3 b3 c3 add third is a1 b1 e1 a2 b2 e2 a3 b3 e3. Okay. So when this type of configuration is enclosed by brackets, then it is called matrix. That we will discuss further. And when it is enclosed by lines, then it is called determinant. Okay. So now, up to now, we have discussed determinant and properties of determinant. In the next video, we will discuss the matrix.